To rename a document in a SharePoint document library, I need to change its properties. So I select the file, go to the Files tab on the ribbon, and click the Edit Properties button. So here are the properties for the current file. Place the cursor in the name field, change the name, and save. And the file name has been changed.